G'day all, Gazzarix here. Hope you're having a great day. Today we'll be continuing the Season 33 Pokemon Battles from Twitch. There will be wins, losses, and overall fun. All links will be in the description below. So with the intro out of the way, let's rock and roll. Okay, everyone, I'm finally even again. I haven't been even since I was at six. Six wins, six losses. And who knows, I might actually be able to have a upgraded win total. Maybe not, but Inteleon has been working well for us, hasn't it? See, I'm very afraid of Zacian. They've wiped my team so many times. This card looks sus. That's your basic card, but... Okay, now, it's likely to have weakness policy, so I'm going to use darkness. I might do a Hydro Snipe and then a couple of Airstreams. Airstreams won't kill it, but... Excuse me. Dynamaxes, I've still got it. Hopefully. Pew pew pew. One of the biggest threats that Landorus could be iffy to a little. Some damage onto it. I'm glad I did. Well, if nothing else, it's dead. That was my last game. Last round anyway, Gigantamax. Do I have Tapu Koko? Okay. Dark should take it out, and hopefully first round. Okay, thank God. Oh, God. I was going to say thank God Focus Sash, but it didn't even get me there. And it fainted on its own. Fine. And I don't need to worry about ice. Beauty, thank you. Okay. That's the dark and fighting. The difference, the way you can... The difference between the dark and fighting and the water and fighting is the way that the little tie at the back. So if they're up like this, they're dark. If they're down by their shoulders, it's water. I don't want to get crit anyway, so I'm going to die. So yeah, not very... I think we lost our little lead. Yeah, Wicked Blow. Bye-bye. Always crits. Always crits. Told ya, that card was sus. But yeah, good game. Hope you enjoyed today's battle. Any comments posted are read and appreciated and will be commented on it appropriately. So if you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, punch the subscribe button, allow notifications, and share with your mates. And to you from me, GG.